Susan joined AMCP as Chief Executive Officer in 2016. In this role, she leads the organization in fulfilling its mission to improve patient health by ensuring access to high-quality, cost-effective medications and other therapies. She works to advance AMCP's policies to addressing rising healthcare costs and facilities. Work to shift towards paying for value in healthcare. In 2019, she oversaw the award-winning AMCP rebranding effort, a former practicing pharmacist in hospital, home infusion, and specialty pharmacy. Susan has spent much of her career in the health care association industry, serving as vice president of resources development at the American Society of Health System Pharmaceutics, and senior vice president and managing director, Americas, for the Drug Information Association. Before joining AMCP, she is a graduate of the University of Mississippi School of Pharmacy and completed a certificate in public health from the University of North Carolina Giling School of Public Health.